Less than 5 days until the total solar eclipse. NASA now asking for your help with a science experiment. 4029 Jacob Murphy joins us now with how you can get involved. Jacob.
Well, Brandon, all you have to do to get involved is download an app on your phone, get the app going, then set it up in the direction of the sun, and then it does all the magic for you, taking more than 100 pictures, and those pictures go directly to NASA for extra research on the sun.
To collect enough data, we need volunteer scientists all the way from Texas to Maine, including those in Arkansas.
A group of professors and scientists have created a new app for the 2024 eclipse.
For the last year or year and a half or so, with funding from NASA, we've been developing a smartphone app people can use to help NASA with science.
It's called Sun Sketcher, and you can download it onto your phone and get right into the action.
It's almost too easy.
When totality is achieved, you'll open the app.
Hit the start button, and then it will start a countdown timer. And that countdown timer gets to what, 3 or 4 minutes.
And it's an easy process. All you gotta do is find somewhere to put your phone. You don't have to hold it, just set it up somewhere on a rock or a tree, just like this. You get it set up, you walk away from it, and you wanna make sure it's pointed right in the direction of the sun, and then all the magic happens from there.
Everything else is completely automatic.
Without even touching it, 101 pictures will be taken.
Once we get enough internet connection established, we upload your photos, send you an acknowledgement, and it's over. You've just contributed data to us in NASA science project.
Just like that, part of a once-in-a-lifetime NASA experiment. Your pictures are used to analyze light in the seconds leading up to the eclipse.
So with that information, we can determine the shape of the sun 10 times better than we currently know it.
And the professor that I spoke with says that it's completely safe to have your phone pointed at the eclipse, so don't worry about that camera on your Android or your iPhone being impacted. Reporting live in Fayetteville, Jacob Murphy, 4029 News.